Hello, hello, welcome back. We're gonna go after this Sylvia Duke, regular lawbreaker, with a lifetime spent on the wrong side of the law. Miss Duke travels with a dangerous coterie of brutes and bodyguards, wanted for just about every crime in the book. She is a feisty fighter with a loyal following, and won't be easy to bring in. Last known location, near the print office in the Strand. Wanted for trafficking, theft, jailbreak, possession of illegal goods, vandalism, random acts of violence. Well, I did. She's dead. Sorry. Well, where am I? Oh, up here. Thank you.
intruder! She's right there! Get her, Roger!
Just step me on.
Need some muscle.
She comes back.
What's going on?
Thank you. You can go.
Righto.
Huh.
That's what we just did.
I'm pretty sure the St. Giles Rookery. Overcrowded and squalid, this area became known as Britain's worst slum. When plans were laid to clear the slum, the blighters bought the land and built a stronghold under the leadership of Victor Lynch. This is one of two blighter strongholds in the Strand. Back of Ross Island, Port Blair.
Thank you.
that chest even there? I can't click it. It's the only chest that's fucking there, dude. Oh, there it's disappeared. Oh, there it is. So, oh. Oh, right there.
Thank you.
That's it.
The Mouse Trap.